Steve Iliopoulos, 54, was found guilty of 12 fraud charges, along with co-accused Vasilis Bill Bariamis, 54, who was found guilty of 3 fraud charges, after the company secured loans by lying about its income. Victorian Supreme Court Justice Stephen Kay said on Tuesday the company's chief financial officer, Laukia Bariamis, was the mastermind, and while Iliopoulos approved the deception, he lacked the skills to execute the scheme alone. Iliopoulos will spend at least 7 years behind bars.